first, we're going to type in all the values from left to right. I'm just typing in everything. Okay, almost there. Good. When we are finished, we are going to click on the header. Click on that A up there, and it'll highlight everything. Next, we're going to click on Data. Sort range. That checkbox says has headers. Click there. Make sure it's A to Z. That will sort everything.